Another XP glitch. Over here, I have some stuff, but right here, let's see, you can do the shield potion XP glitch that I showed, but you can also do, they use bandages on medkit shield, XP glitch, which I actually have a challenge for that soon. And it's infinite bandages, and they're free in the new game mode, 16 blah blah blah, 16 blah blah blah. To get at least get a boombo or something that cuttlefish right here. Cuttlefish was 200. Recycler is 999. Oh, that is a little expensive, my friend. Do we have anything that can possibly? We have this for two. We might as well get the cuttlefish. Each of those goes 35. Fine, so this should not take a while. Health you can have, but if you throw more than two down, you are dead. What? Wait. That means if I do this, we're at 40. Then if that means if I do this, we're at 5. Okay, never mind. We can do some calculations. So if I get 72 right now, then that means I'll be able to get to 5 health again. expand this until... So now I'm gonna put one down. Get 40 health, and then... Once you get to 75 and don't use the metro but use the pearl fisher, then you can literally get to 5 HP, which will help you a lot. Now I'm probably gonna complete the challenge in a second, but if you do want, you can just stay AFK here and get some gold. This will also let you get some creative playtime in, so then you will get some. Like 25,000 XP every 15 minutes. Let me just throw two of these down. 5 XP again. Now if you throw more than two, like I said, you will die. No. As I said, I just finished the challenge right there. You can just keep doing this over and over again. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash like and subscribe. Shout out to you, to U7A for making this map that has two XP glitches. Now, if you do not mind me, I will sit AFK until I get creative playtime XP, so then I can get Doctor Stone because I'm one level away. And go away! Oh, and by the way, fun fact! Every time we're gonna be doing a video, we're gonna be doing a fun fact every video. So, fun fact, in the Galactus Live event, before we went into the battle bus, you can see that, Iron Man said, "And away we go!" Which is what Rick said when he uses a teleport device or whatever. So they were hinting the Rex Sanchez thing. But now, that's the fun fact for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, please smash the like and subscribe. And before I go, remember, stay chaos. And squiddy awesome.